Having worked as a bartender in the UK, I've made a few espresso martinis in my time. Here's a spec adapted to my personal taste. Remember, chaps, fire is hot. Cheers.